Nobody at my age does a bar, but I like to, and it makes me feel very good. Now, this is not a very perfect bar, which I do. In fact, it's very bad bar. My knees won't quite tighten. We always start a bar with one, two, and you usually start with pliés.
It was less than 3 weeks before this was filmed. Ruth was lying in a hospital bed in Chicago.
Four. Now, I can't lift my arm. This should be five.
She had just been through six hours of emergency surgery to remove internal blood clots, resulting from the second of two senseless muggings that happened on the sidewalk in front of her Chicago home.
Five. Take your hand off the bar, which mine won't go up into fifth position.
In the first mugging, her arm was broken in three places.
I can bend forward, but not back.
The second time, Ruth not only had her arm broken again, but was knocked unconscious with a fractured hip.
I can go because I hurt so in there.
The doctors feared that if she lived, she would never walk again. In cases such as this, the recovery begins with a minimum of 8 weeks of bed rest.
Well, Ruth would have none of that. As she said at the time, she'd rather be in pain than bored to death in a hospital bed.
This is a kind of a walking exercise to help stretch your Achilles tendon.
You know, I'm 77 years old, and after all those muggings and the operation, I really thought I would have to stop. I can't show steps anymore with my own body, and that is the way I have always worked. But the doctor said that even before I was out of the anesthetic, I was talking about a new production.
Now, this much is all right for me, but I can't bend further than this. You should be able to lay your head right on your leg, and that's a wonderful stretch. It feels good even doing it as badly as I'm doing it. It feels good.
I've still got so many ideas, and there are a lot of exciting young dancers that I would like to work with. So I just can't stop now. But I may have to go a little slower.
Oh, I did it. That's the first time I've done it for a long time. Well, of course, really, everybody thinks I'm crazy to do a bar, try to do a bar every day. But in my opinion, everybody should do a bar every day at every age. I think it's wonderful for the legs and the whole body. Of course, I can't do it like I used to. I can't do 32 fuertes anymore. But then I never could.